26 three-pointers a game, shooting at 36%. And simply put, before the trade, the Lakers did not have a high-volume shooter like him who could swing a ball game. And tonight showed you his value, exactly why the Lakers wanted him in the deal. So, let me know your thoughts below. Have yourself a great day. If you enjoyed at any point, leave a like and subscribe. Check out my other videos, and peace out.
Gusto ka lang? Ha?
Nag-ruin ka ng gawa. Yung ano eh.
Ano?
You ruined it.
Oh, gumawa ka ng ruined it?
Oh my god, ano yan?